Your morning rush. Metro police say they have arrested a man accused of murdering two people on the northeast side last month. The suspect, Jamie Wells, is expected to go on trial in March. The autopsy reveals one of the victims was stabbed more than 100 times. The other was stabbed multiple times as well inside the Adams Street home.